go back 225 or 30 years ago, you have what we call the Illuminati. It was established in 1776. And the goals of the Illuminati, this is all very well documented, are to take over the world. One of the best ways of taking over the world is to control people's minds and to take over the country through the control of the minds. So what's happening in America, and based on my research and my interviews with numerous individuals, is that the powers that be, the higher-ups, the people in the Illuminati are using the satanic cults as a means and as a tool to condition individuals and to make them victims of mind control, MKUltra mind control program. So there's probably close to 4 million practicing Satanists in the United States alone based on my intelligence information.
One of the best ways of taking over the world is to control people's minds.